Okay, this time we've got the 8.3 inch upper, FM-9 lower, and the Taccom short stroke bolt. We're going to try to get it to lock back just standard, not short stroked. Because I've been having, with the spikes lower, it didn't want to lock back at all. So, not sure what was going on there. So let's see how this works. Just got 3 rounds in each magazine. All right, standard, it locked back the standard stroke. Let's try again. Okay, that time it locked back. So in the FM lower, the Taccom seems to be locking back. I'm gonna try short stroking it next. Okay, so I've got the gentle recoil system. This is now short stroked, so it will not cycle the bolt fully. FM-9 lower. As I said before, I was having a little trouble having it with the Taccom bolt locking back in the spikes lower, using the spikes lower. So we're going to try it with the FM-9 lower. But this time, it worked okay with the FM-9 lower, just with a regular stroke. Now we're trying a short stroke. Let's see what happens. I've only got 3 rounds in each magazine, but we're looking for bolt lock back, so we'll see what happens. Right. It did. It actually locked back while short stroked. See if we can eject the magazine. Nice. All right, so it's not jamming up on anything. Let's go right to battery and keep going. So let's see what happens. And it locked back again while short stroked. So good news. With the FM-9 lower, at least, it seems to be the Taccom seems to lock back while short stroked. So, good deal. All right, we're going to try the Taccom short stroke bolt again, this time with the 3-inch upper. And it's coming back to the gentle recoil system again. This is a short stroked version of the gentle recoil system. So, I've got, 13.5 ounces just in the buffer tube, so that's an awful lot. And we're even gonna go ahead and pull off this muzzle brake. Yes, the gun is unloaded, and yes, I've checked. So we're gonna pull that little linear brake off. So you see, it's a pretty small barrel. All right, let's see how it goes. Again, don't have sights on it just yet, just testing it for functionality. Interesting. We've got a feed failure. This probably has a lot to do with the fact that it has the standard style feed cone in it instead of an enhanced feed cone. I was waiting for something like this to happen, and there it is. So let's try again. Well, it did lock back, so there we go, lock back short-stroked, like it's supposed to. Excellent. Let's try the next mag. Aha! This time we have an ejection failure. Interesting. All right, drop the mag, drop everything out, make sure we're clear. I have not checked the ejector alignment with this bolt either. And it's significantly low. So, unfortunately, when I'm adjusting ejectors, since I have so many uppers, I try to adjust them so that it'll fit most uppers. This one, the ejector is definitely very low. So, ejection failures are liable to happen. Completely separate thing from the barrel feed cone when we have a feed problem. So again, though, checking for lock back, short stroked. Aha! And there goes the round. So we will try to find that round. There we go. Single feed it in. and see if it'll lock back. And it is. So it looks like the Taccom bolt works well with, for short stroked with the FM lower. So that's where we're at.